Come on, Billy. Hey! What's up, man? Oh, you got the move. You got the move today. You got the move today.
Happy birthday.
What's up, man?
Happy birthday.
Thank you, man. Thank you. What you doing?
I'm chilling.
No, I'm just signing up to get involved in some watch you dance around like a fool.
Yeah, man. Look, I ain't done nothing in like, well, we've been off work three weeks, something like that.
Like for a month.
4 months. Boy, look at your hair. You ain't got a cut either, huh?
No.
Your shit slick back like hell.
Yep.
Put that good grease on there, huh? All day. That's what you do. As soon as you wake up, you woke up like that.
Woke up like this. Look at this. That beard's looking thick, though. I had to trim mine once already because mine just looks gross.
Why don't you just let it grow out?
You know, I was. It just what it starts to get all like. You don't want to see it.
And no,
mine's getting gray now, though.
You what?
Mine's getting gray.
Oh, I see, bro. You gotta pluck them.
It's quarantine. Man, I ain't plucking nothing, man. It's quarantine.
Yeah, yeah. You be there all day. you give Gina what's it called with the hands arthritis or whatever
yeah.
it is.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
So what are you doing, man? You look like you having fun.
Dude, I've been drinking. What time is it right now? It's like 6. Well, I said 6. So yeah, I start drinking around like 5.
Really?
These
people don't know. You don't drink much.
I rarely ever drink. It's very rare that I drink.
So if you said you've been drinking since 5, that's that 1 hour is the equivalent of how I used to drink for 16 hours. You're about where I was after a whole day.
Yes. No, I do. I wait. After a whole day, I remember midday.
Yeah, you remember midday. I'd be on set. That's why I had to cash in. I cashed in all my chips.
Oh, my God. No, trust me. I do remember. I do remember.
What do you guys got going on for your birthday? What's the fam doing for you?
Well, you see, the kids made me a little drawing.
That's beautiful. I thought
this your happy birthday.
I thought Sal.
No, Sal's much worse. She can't draw this good. That's my daughter. That's me right there. And
are you Bob?
No.
What? Why does that say Bob?
It looks Bob to me, but how does it look to you? Does it look like it says Dad?
No, it says Bob. Who's Bob? Is Bob her real dad? Well, Lamon, the whole thing in this has to be, who the fuck is Bob?
Who is Bob?
Who is Bob? Marcy Miller's on.
Marcy's on here?
She didn't even join mine.
Huh?
She didn't even join mine. Cold-blooded.
She might be scared you got that COVID. She ain't trying to catch it from you.
That's what's up.
It's been good though, man. Everything good?
Everything's good, brother.
Let's get in some boxing again soon.
All right, let's do it. All
right, man. Good seeing you, bro.
Love you. Happy birthday. All
right. Thank you, man. Appreciate it.
All right. How do we end this?
You look, there he is.
Look, you're trying to get away right now.
Boom, 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 boom. He. Say hi. Say hi, everybody.
Get me out of here. I don't want to talk to this, boo.
What's up? How are you? How's your birthday? You feeling good over there, huh? You feeling real good. I can see it.
For real. You already know.
How old you turn today?
No. What are we doing? What are we doing?
45?
Are you big tripping? Are you tripping? No. I'm somewhere in my 30s.
Oh, okay.
Somewhere in there.
Somewhere.
I mean, I maybe like maybe one or two above you, something like that. That sound about right?
I'm not in my 30s, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you?
I don't know.
Let you tell it. Let you
Boy,
tell it.
No. No, no, no. What's up, people? He's 21.
Hey, whoever's putting my real age up on there, you got a bag.
35.
You got 35. There we go. 35. I'll take that. Thank you. Thank you. What you been doing every day, though? Sitting right there?
Right here.
Is that your spot?
This is my spot because I can, like, this is my spot. I can put my legs this way or this way, and the TV is right there. It's perfect.
Wait a minute. Somebody wants you to say their name. You see that? I don't want to say their name. He didn't tell me to say his name.
Who? Where?
Scroll.
Brittany. Did I just see Brittany in here?
No, that don't say who? Brittany.
Brittany. Hi, beautiful. I love you.
Who?
Where? Brittany. Do you know Brittany?
Too bad we can't like add three. This ain't like Zoom.
We should have done Zoom.
A bunch of people in.
We should have did Zoom.
Look, I barely got this Instagram.
But like if we would have had to Zoom, we could have had so many people, like the fans. We could it could have been just a whole party.
You would have had to lead it because
next time
we would have never made it. We would have never made it.
Okay, wait, whose name? Oh, my faves. You're my fave. I'm making some candles,
right, so
Brittany.
We'll answer some questions. So whatever questions y'all got, ask some questions, and she or I will answer.
I don't know who you were talking about, though.
Whoever.
Marcy's we love you.
In here.
Who?
Marcy.
Marcy!
We miss you, Marcy.
Miss you. Oh, thank you. I love these braids, too.
Somebody say you're 38. You're my age.
Me?
No, they're talking to me. How you know I'm 38? I might not be 38. When is the Ilani wedding?
What you talking about?
What song are you listening to? Living. I got two moves.
That's a little too sad.
That's more move. That's one more move than you, Sal.
I'm moving.
That's your one right there.
Wait, hold on. I need to hear it.
Look at she trying to figure out a number two.
Y'all, okay. I have no rhythm, and I am not ashamed of it. Okay, it is fine.
I know.
It's okay.
Please tell me Ilani is going to be around for the long haul. I think so, too.
I mean, yeah.
Where's Ilani, baby? That was a good April Fool's. I'm glad they did like that the April Fool's episode.
Oh, yeah, they did. It was fun. That was a fun day.
Moo Dog has a question for you.
Who? I can't see Moo Dog. Who?
Moo Dog 86.
You have to tell me because I can't.
She said when you're doing another workout video.
Okay. Y'all, I'm going to be real honest with y'all. I have been in a really dark place and not motivated, but I'm getting better and I'm going to do it. So next week I'll put a video up for you guys. I promise. Next week.
Positive vibes.
Hold me accountable. Positive vibes.
Sending positive vibes.
Okay, I'm taking it.
Wait a minute, I thought black folk could dance. Just one.
That's not fair, y'all. That's not fair.
That's not fair.
I can okay. Should we have a dance?
But you like half and half though. You like half and half.
So sometimes it just comes out.
So she's hit or miss.
We could have a dance challenge. Shit, I'll show
no,
up.
No, you don't want to do it.
I will do it. I may look crazy, but I will do it.
No. We want to keep you looking good in a good light. Do you have kids, Lamon? Yeah, I got three kids. My oldest is 17. My middle son is 10, and my daughter is 7. Sometimes I forget. I'm overwhelmed already. just naming them.
Hi, Dina. She said hi. Are you seeing, like, where are you at in the comments? Because I'm all over the place.
Portia, what's up? Dance challenge. Let me be the judge. No. I already won. We gonna say
Portia who? Portia who?
Huh?
Portia who?
Portia Coleman.
Oh, okay, hey,
dance
girl.
Challenge.
Portia. No.
Let me save you, Sal.
First of all, let's be real, Lamon.
Let me save you, Sal.
No. I may not have any rhythm, but I will still fucking win. I would win. You know I would win. You know I would.
I don't know. I think you saw it already, but
no,
you know
because
I
have more fun with it.
Eighth grade.
No.
Best dancer.
No, that was in eighth grade.
It still applies. That just doesn't get erased in history.
No. I have fun with it. You be over there trying to look all like, you know, like I'm just a cool OG, you know, all of that kind of stuff. I have fun. So
it's
I would
still,
win.
It still moves.
Look. Lanisha, Rochelle, don't come out. I got you, TNC.
Don't make me pull out my two moves. I'm already one ahead of you. I told you.
Oh, Lord. Okay. All right. Fine, Lamon, because it's your birthday.
All right. Thank you.
I'm going to let you have it. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
And somebody just said, if Lamon wins, it's because Sal let him wear it for his birthday.
Hey! Exactly. Exactly.
Emmy 8th grade was a long time ago. Still applies. It still applies.
Sal, do you prefer Lamon with a beard?
Listen, this is right here, right now, though. This is quarantine look.
No, but actually, I do. Like, I prefer...
It's super long. I never had it this long before.
It's long, but no,
I never had it this long.
I do prefer him. I do like the beard and the hair. Let's see what's under that cap.
It's all messed up right now. I need a haircut. I need all
didn't
that.
Didn't you just get a haircut?
Yeah, it was like a week and a half ago. My hair grew super fast.
Oh, I need that. Can I have that vitamin? What vitamin are you taking?
What's it called? Biotin?
Really? You really take biotin?
Yeah. Yes, I do.
Y'all, these braids have to come out soon, and your girl can't get her hair done, so she's about to be
there all day. Your shoulder's going to be in pain because you got to do it by yourself.
That's not even the thing. I can't get my hair done. So.
But look.
I'm about to be looking
still take the braids out.
Huh?
You still take the braids out.
I'm taking the braids out.
And when you take out the braids, your shoulders is going to be super buff. Super buff. Because you're going to be like this the whole time.
Are you not hearing what I'm saying? The problem is I can't get my hair done.
It don't matter. Ain't nobody going to see it. No way.
I'm about to be looking crazy over here.
Nobody's going to see it. No way. Nobody but
yes, y'all ain't gonna get no workout videos because your girl about to be looking batshit crazy.
No. Yeah. You cancel all workout videos.
All workout videos are postponed until further notice because I'm about to be just having a fro over here, not knowing what to do with it. I'm not even kidding, y'all. I've been online researching natural hair tutorials to figure out how to do my hair.
Quarantine for black women.
Yep.
Quarantine hairstyles.
I'm like, okay, what do I need? I just ordered a whole bunch of hair products. I'm like, what am I going to do with this?
You just gotta go to the store, go to Sally's Clothes, but hopefully
no,
you
I ordered.
Do-rag. Because if you got a do-rag, you can just post up every day with a do-rag. Keep the fluff, the kitchen will grow.
A do-rag, Lamon, are you?
Brush the kitchen. You'll be fine.
A do-rag, no. No, I'm going to rock it. I'm just going to let it be. But, that's it's real out here. Yeah.
It is.
Can't get my hair done. That's a problem. Okay.
Dawn says, can we see more bloopers from Dage? Y'all greedy. But I think I got two more. One, Sal, is from one day. Well, you embarrassed the fuck out of me. Yo, let me tell y'all, I never been more embarrassed in my life. I can say it. I can say what happened. And I got the video to prove it. But we were doing a scene. Let me tell y'all, we were doing a scene. And when we did the scene, Sal looks at me. This is in between cuts. She looks at me and she's like, it's probably what'd you say? A good 50 people there, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
About 50 people.
I mean, the whole
right?
crew. Yeah. The entire crew.
Plus, it was a lot going on. All right.
Yeah.
So we're sitting there and in between cameras is literally on us. She looks at me and she goes, can we get somebody a tissue for his nose? Cause I don't want to kiss his boogers. Really?
What was I supposed to do?
Really?
What was I supposed to do? You know we don't get a lot of time.
My nose was running.
Yeah, but
she didn't pull me to the side like on some like one-on-one, like, hey Lamon, like, can you talk to somebody, just get a tissue, because you got a little booger right there, and I want to make sure when I kiss you, I don't kiss your booger too, because I just want to kiss you, not the booger. You know what I'm saying? Okay, no, she didn't do that. She told everybody. She told the whole crew. She told everybody. I've never been more embarrassed in my life.
Oh, my God. Y'all, okay, wait a minute. Hold on, you guys, because he's making it sound a lot worse. It wasn't that embarrassing. It was not.
Let me just say this. Other cast members chimed in, too. Dead ass. For real.
Well, it was right there. Like, it was hanging out. Like, what was I supposed to do? It would have fell, like, right on my...
I told you what you were supposed to do. You're supposed to just pull me to the side. Hey, this what's going on. Whoopity whoop, 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 whoop. And then I go. I get it fixed. No, no, no.
We don't... It was
we
like...
We don't want to get boogers.
Like,
that's what you
seconds.
Just want to
we
say.
Had, like, 2 seconds before filming, so I needed it to happen fast. Quick, quick, quick.
Now, don't forget. You pointed.
I did. I really did. I really did. Ah, okay. I'm sorry. I didn't want to kiss a booger. Like
you pointed. You pointed. But that's a blooper that that'll come later. That y'all see. Another one I have. It's not really me, so I don't know if I'll be able to put it out. I gotta find out to make sure.
What do you mean?
It's another one of the actors, so I got to make sure that they're okay with it, because it's not really me. So I got to make sure that they're cool with it before, and Dave is cool with it before I put it out.
Ah, okay.
Ooh, all right, let's
see. I got a little tipsy. Holy moly.
Two sips.
It hits. All right. Okay. Is there any more?
Oh, let's dang, see. It's so many.
I can't see any. Like, I don't know what's going on with my...
Paul and Keith is in here.
Hi.
What's up, Paul? What's up, Keith?
I don't see anything that you're seeing.
Scroll.
Seriously, I'm scrolling.
Let me see here.
Best house party ever.
I got a secret.
You guys are tipsy and awesome. Dream story.
I got the secret sauce.
You got the secret sauce? What?
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 Yeah, somebody asked, how do I get bloopers on online?
Watching you on Top Model. Aw. You guys, that was so long ago. I was a baby when I did that show.
Sydney wants to know how long you've been on Days.
I've been on Days for 4.5 years. Something like that. You?
Me, three.
Okay. Hi from Melbourne, Australia. We all tipsy. Salmon and Robies and Ilani. I wouldn't want to kiss that booger either. See? Thank you. Who said that?
Hater.
Amanda, hater. Thank you.
Hater.
You are adorable. There's Paul and Key. Oh, they said a dance party challenge.
Lena wants to know where Rob went. I don't know where Rob went. He might have clicked them. I tried to call him. Maybe he didn't see it.
Love you guys. Love you too. Boston. Hi, Boston.
I ain't been broke in a minute.
Was this scene awkward? Come on. Did you hear me?
Somebody said, bet even his boogers are handsome.
But hey, was it awkward? Was it awkward? Okay, y'all, we just gonna party over here. Let's see. Hi from Florida.
Oh, somebody already know. 925 TMZ DD. She already know. 925 2015. That's when you started, Sal.
Wow. Thank you. Because I did not know that. Let me write that down. I really did not know that.
925.
Thank you. TMZ DD, what is your real name?
That is a good question.
I know her. I always see her. And I don't know her.
A couple times. She came to the play that I did. And where did I do that play? Dallas? Yeah. Hi from Virginia.
Hi from Oklahoma, Wisconsin, from Virginia. Lamon, someone said, I would kiss your boogers any day. Y'all are nasty. No. I'm not kissing nobody's boogers. Nope. No, that is not cute. That ain't cute, Lamon. That is gross. Go over there and get Corona. Get Corona.
Leslie Norcos, what's up?
Hi, baby.
How did you like being a nun? You know what? I actually really liked it. The outfit was not it, though, but it was actually really fun, and I love working with Stacy. She is just incredible. So I really did enjoy it. I bet those boogers are super salty.
Yeah.
Everybody loves your boogers.
That's my cousin. What's up, cousin?
Who?
That's my cousin. Go, baby. Go.
Is any of your family on here?
Yeah, I talked to a couple of my cousins, and my mom was on here earlier, but I don't know. I couldn't get her on. Look, I'm still learning how to figure this out myself.
Yeah, because you're an old man.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This our song right here. We've been laid off.
Oh.
We've been laid off. Hold up.
What is that?
Wait a minute. It says Billy can't get a job. Wait a minute.
What?
It says Billy can't get a job. Hold on. Mama been laid off. Billy can't get a job.
Wait, does it really say that?
Oh my gosh, Sade, feel no pain. It says Billy can't get a job. Wait till I talk to Billy. Billy?
Billy can't get a job.
Is Billy out here? If Billy is on here right now, I'm about to have a field day. He better not be here. Maggie, hi from El Salvador.
Lamon, I can't believe you have a 17-year-old, right? Crazy.
Yeah, it is crazy. I'll be tripping out myself.
Sal, why are you? Aw, thank you. You know,
Rick said he followed your trip last year. It was an inspiration.
Why can I not see the same things that you are looking at? Thank you, guys.
What's up, Deidre? Deidre, Janelle.
Happy birthday, Lamon. Hi, Sal. Hi.
What's up, Emmy? Tell us who's the worst to work with. Like, we
Lamon. Don't do that. Duh.
For real.
No, for real, you guys, like, don't let Lamon be trying to be goofy in a scene. Like, it's the worst thing ever. Like, sometimes I can't even look at him because he just makes me laugh. And I'm just like, oh my God, I'm going to get fired because he's doing something. He's always doing something to make me laugh. Like, if there's a scene where I'm looking out and
Did he have a phone call where the camera was just on you? No. When you was looking through the blinds in the interrogation room.
Oh, my God.
And the camera was just on you, not even on me.
I swear, like, you are the worst at that because I'm trying to be focused and, like, in character, and he's over there winking or, like, doing something to make me laugh, and I'm like, stop it.
Gotta have some fun.
Who's best at memorizing lines?
Yeah.
This one right here.
Every day, Lamon. All day.
Did
every
you guys day, see my Twitter day. My Twitter post earlier where he was trying to figure out his lines?
Yeah, but I'm older though. I get a pass.
You just get. You're giving away your age.
No, I'm not giving away. They might not know how old you are.
You just said.
You said you was like 30.
You just said, no. You just said, but I'm older though. Old man? Nope.
Like 5 months older.
No.
I can use that.
Sal, we have the same. No. Sal, we have the same birthday. January 20th? What? Okay. Do you
Lamon
guys.
Lamon is using Android. That's why he's blurry. No, Janae.
Because you are blurry. You are blurry.
I'm not blurry. Don't do it. Don't play. No.
What are you using
right
now, though?
iPhone. Y'all not going to do that to me.
Are you on an iPhone?
iPhone. Huh? I'm using an iPhone. Don't do it to me.
You both get than me. What? What's your sign, Sal? I'm on the cusp. So I'm a Capricorn Aquarius. Why doesn't Lonnie, is that right? Yeah, Capricorn Aquarius. You old. How are you guys? How are you?
Who said you old?
Lamon's real
who old?
Drunk over there.
I wish we could do three.
This
three
is ways. Why. Okay, here. I'm going to set this up right now. Guys, we are going to do a live Zoom. I'm going to set it up. And we're going to have all the fans on with us. We're going to give the code and we're going to just do a live Zoom so we can see everybody.
Okay.
And just get cray cray.
You call me. Don't have me call you. We'll never get it done.
I'm going to do it.
You set
I'm
going to
do
up.
It, guys. I'm going to do it.
All right. Okay. Set it up. All right. We're going to take a couple more questions. Are you at the bottom?
Okay. Go. You want me to go to the bottom?
Days of Our Lives fan talk. Shh.
What? Can you say hello to Leslie? Hi, Leslie.
Hi, Leslie.
You guys are 25 years old. Yes, we are.
Like.
That's it.
So, Sal, when are you gonna do the Zoom?
Oh, y'all, my knees are hurting. Let's see. When do you want to do it?
Like in a week.
So like a week from today or?
No, in a week from a week.
You know what? Okay. Okay. All right. A week from today. So
yeah.
Today is Thursday. So next Thursday? No, they're going to like
Thursday.
Work that down.
Next Thursday. Ari, what's up,
okay.
Ari? I see Ari is in here. Jenna, what's up, Jenna?
Can't believe it. Oh, Ari's in there.
Galen. Galen is super funny.
Lonnie,
Sal, you 34? Sal, you 34?
No.
Oh, I didn't think so. I thought you were younger than that.
I'm like, I told you guys I'm 25. Like, don't be trying to age me.
That sounds about right. Can you both wish my mom a happy birthday? Her B-Day is coming up this Sunday. Well, her name says Iowaza Owaza 7-Eleven. So how'd that go?
What? I'm
exactly.
Lost.
Exactly.
I'm so lost.
Exactly.
What just happened? Can you guys say hi to Anne Marie? Hello. Can you both? Okay. I want a Zoom invite. You got a Zoom invite. Who's the better kisser of the guys, Sal? Oh.
How many you got to pick from? Let's start there.
Not a lot.
Let's get it right. How many
though? Okay. You.
One.
Casey.
Two.
Brandon Beamer.
Three.
And Galen.
Four.
Guys, am I supposed to lie? I should just lie, right?
Four.
I should just lie though and not tell. Like, it's not.
Four.
Wait a minute. Who had you? kiss on the show? How many have you kissed on the show?
Sal, do me one favor. Say it. How many? Say it.
Four. But you know what? I'm going to just say this, okay? Are you done? Lamon, are you done over there? Are you done?
I'm done now.
A girl never kisses and tells, okay? I don't kiss and tell. So, you know, just be lucky that you get to kiss Lonnie's lips, okay?
Okay. I'm going to check with the other. I'm going to check with the other three guys.
I love Casey too. He is amazing. I love him so much. How many do you have? You didn't answer the question.
Two. Gabby, Lonnie.
Okay, whatever. Okay, we need more questions, guys. Give us more questions. Can everyone give Lamon a happy 60th birthday? Yes! He's old, y'all. Let's be real. That man is old.
And that was the best one right there. That was a good one. I can't even knock that. 60 years old? Really? 60?
Yes, you old. You gave it away.
I don't know about 60 though.
You kissed James Reynolds too. What? No, he's my dad.
Hey, that's her dad.
What are you guys talking about? Any hints about upcoming storyline? You just gotta stay tuned, guys. Right? Come on, Lamon, you gotta give us a good song. Give us a good song.
Sal, what was your first acting job?
My first acting job. I was on Ugly Betty. I did a little, I had a guest star on Ugly Betty.
What did you say? You remember? You remember what you said?
Dang, no, I don't. I really don't. What was after that, though? I had another guest star on this show with Bill Bellamy, and I got to work with him. That was pretty fun. I don't remember, though. What was yours? My first acting job was a commercial. Does that count?
Not really.
Okay, no, scratch that then. Our top model.
Mm-hmm. But you didn't have no lines, though.
No, but we had to.
Wait a minute. Somebody said, wait. Eli kissed Sheila, I believe.
See? That's what I was going to say. I thought you kissed Sheila.
No. That never happened.
Okay.
Y'all tried it. Get the get.
For real. How was it working with T-Boss?
What?
How was it working with T-Boss?
Fabulous. She's like so down to earth. So down to earth.
She's real down to earth. Yeah. I'm not going to lie, though. I did have the first time I got to meet her, I had a real, real fan moment.
Yeah. She's super cool. And I think Rose just asked if we're both vegans. And no, I'm not vegan no more. This,
he messed up. Like, I'm disappointed in him.
Coronavirus has really, really put a strain on it, though, because.
No, I'm over here. I'm vegan. I'm doing great.
Yeah, but you're a different level vegan. Like you're level 10. Like if you start eating meat, it will be a problem. Like you'll be sick. Me, if I start eating meat, I just go back. But I was never vegan though.
He wasn't vegan. He was being pescatarian.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, because you were still eating. You were eating fish and you were still eating cheese.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
But you gave up too quickly.
Like 4 months. Because then I caught the flu.
Not four. And I caught the cold. Not 4 months.
If I didn't give it up, I probably would have caught the coronavirus if I didn't give it up already.
It wasn't 4 months because you stopped eating meat, what, in December?
Something like that.
And then we're here in April. You started eating meat back in.
That's a long time.
No, you started when we were. No. You were eating meat back at work.
Yeah.
So, it's been a minute. Like 2 months.
Yeah. All right, let's the last question here we'll take from Ari. She said, any unscripted moments? Sal, any unscripted moments that you can think of?
What do you mean though? Sorry guys, I'm a little tipsy, so I need you to explain.
Me too. All right, we love you. We'll give you the last question. What's the just elaborate a little bit more.
Okay, unscripted. Unscripted, like stuff that we shot that didn't air.
No, I think she means something that wasn't in the sides.
In the sides.
But we shot like 6, like 8 months. I think they got material till October, right?
Yeah,
I think
something
when
like
we
that.
Left, we were getting ready to shoot.
Yeah, but I don't
on Halloween,
what
right?
The question. Okay, you're saying unscripted, like out. I'm confused. Let me just take another sip. I'm confused.
What?
I don't know. Ask the question again. Sal is right. Oh,
something
I'm
that's
right.
not in the sides.
No, I'm right. No.
What?
Wait. Something not. Someone says
you're making
something
us
not.
Look drunk, Sal.
When you guys are on set and you're at a restaurant, do they write in what you have to order? Oh, that's something different. Never mind. Okay. I think there's...
What are you talking about?
You guys, I gotta get off of this Instagram live. For real? Okay.
What are you talking about?
I'm trying to unscripted means not written. Okay, not written. I'm done.
No, I'm what? Too through. I'm too through.
Okay,
I
look.
Can't.
Okay, you answer this question then. Have anything?
No, unscripted? That's what I was saying. I couldn't think of any. Because we've had so much material that we've shot between now and I think they have material that'll be airing until October, I think.
Right. So, well, I'll say this. There are moments when Lamon, I think that it's like if we have something that's where you get to bring like your personality into it, like we have Eli, but then when you, Lamon, bring your personality into it.
Is there anything specific that we did? I can't.
Yes, think of yes, yes. Like the whippersnapper thing.
No, that that's right? been aired. We've
no,
been
I,
aired.
No, I know. I'm giving you an example.
Oh no, she want to know upcoming.
Okay.
Oh wait, I just thought of something that almost ruined everything. Wow, that almost ruined everything. I almost said it.
Ooh, it's time to go, y'all. I gotta go.
Yeah.
I need my job.
Hey, Sal, look, I'm about to get out of here. Love you.
Hey, all right, bye.
Let me know when you want to do that Zoom thing.
I will. Love you. Bye.
Right, bye.
Bye, everybody. Bye, guys. Happy
Later.
Birthday. Bye.